are doing? This is Mira, and if today is the first time you see my face, click on the subscribe button because I'm so happy to have you as part of my channel. Today, guys, I'm gonna be reacting to a song I have not reacted to before. I don't even know such an artist exists. Oh, that's so bad of me. So, guys, today I'm gonna be reacting first time to ChrisStapleton's live video, live performance. Yeah, live performance at Loufest. So today I'm gonna be reacting to ChrisStapleton's video. I was wrong, title of the video, and it's a live video actually of 2016, guys. How come I've not heard of him? So I'm gonna be reacting to this video, and in case you're yet to subscribe to my channel, of course you're welcome. Just click on the subscribe button and turn on the bell beside you, so when I post videos like this, of course you always get them. So let's get straight into the video. I was wrong.
Take it back. month.
Guys, oh my god, I don't know why I haven't heard of him before. Guys, he's so good at guitar. Whoa. Okay, guys, I love the fact that Chris is actually so good on the guitar, and you know, I have this great love for country songs, so this is more like a bit of country song and a bit of blues. Wow. And it's really, really nice, really, really suiting, like whenever you want to go cool off, or you just want to have a time, a you time or a me time, like you want to, anytime you really want some time to yourself, this is actually the kind of song we need to listen to. This is actually the kind of song you need to listen to when you need some time to yourself. And trust me, Chris's voice is splendid, and you know, the fact that the song is a country song, wow, it's really something that I love. I love country songs. I don't know about you, do you? So guys, tell me what you think about this song in the description box below, and which other Chris songs you want me to react to, or you want me to listen to, because I really want to know more of his songs. And then if you like this video, give me a thumbs up, and I'll see you in my next video. If you're yet to subscribe to my channel, of course you're welcome to join the family, and I love you so much. See you guys. Bye.